everyone. Today we are going to present before you the powerful message conveyed by the unquenchable powerful soul, Helen Keller, the message of the strength of inner power. Miss Sullivan, you see she is accustomed to helping herself from her plate to anything.
She is, but I am not accustomed to it.
Miss Sullivan, let her this time.
I know an ordinary tantrum well enough when I see one. And this badly spoiled child, let me teach her the table manners.
Then she asks them to leave the room.
So